Good morning, students. So we have learned the previous class interrogative pronoun. The next one is reflexive pronouns. Understand? The next one is the reflexive pronouns. So we have learned the definition of reflexive pronoun. Now here in this video, I'm going to focus about when we use reflexive pronoun, what has to be kept in mind. So few things has to be kept in mind. That is, reflexive pronoun, subject and object are the same. What does it mean? Subject and object are the same. So look at the exercise there. Number one, I is a subject. Understand? I is a subject. Repeat is a verb. The AC, myself. So here myself is the object. Understand? It's a direct object. Okay? So myself, I change into myself. So this is what I said. Subject and object are the same person. There is no difference. Understand? Yes. So look at the subject pronoun. I, you, he, she, it. These are the singular, okay? Singular in number. Then the subject pronoun. We, you, they. These are the plural in number. So when it comes as a reflexive pronoun, I comes as a myself. You change into yourself. He, himself. She, herself, it, itself. Now look at, since it's a singular, we have end with F. Understand? Now look at the plural subjective pronoun, that is we, you, they. We change into ourselves, you, yourself, they, themselves. Now look at there, I have used in the end of there, ES. Ourselves, yourselves, themselves, all I have used ES. It's a plural. Understand? These we, you, they, it's a plural subject. So I have used the reflexive pronoun in plural. Understand? Yes. So now, as I said, reflexive pronoun, we use subject and object are the same persons. So see the exercise. I repeat the AC myself. Who repeat the AC? I repeat the AC. And its action is done by the first person, so it changes into myself. It's reflecting. Action is being reflected by whom? Myself. Second one, we practiced ourselves. Understand? So now when you keep in mind, when you write object, it can be direct object or it can be indirect object can come. Sometimes it comes with a preposition. Understand? Reflexive pronoun can come with the preposition and it comes with a it comes before or after direct or indirect object. Keep in mind. Third one, you blame yourself. You blame whom? Yourself. So you is a subject. So we have written yourself. The next one, it's a singular. Understand? Yes. He learned to connect the BU, VV, BAT and CU himself. So he learned to connect. These are the object BU, VV, BAT and CU himself. So here I said subject and the object is the same. Next one, she solved the problems herself. She solved the problems by herself. Understand? So again, so action. Doer of the actions and receiver of the action is the same person. Understand? Who is solving here? She. And action is done by her and the action is received by herself. She solved the problems herself. Next one, the baby hurt itself. Baby, we do not know whether it's a he or she. So I have written there itself. Next one, they painted the house themselves. They is a plural and we have used here themselves. Students, when we use reflexive pronoun, the doer of the actions and the receiver of the actions will be the same persons. So that's what I said. Subject and object are the same persons. Keep this in mind and you will be able to do or you will be able to identify which is a or what kind of a pronoun in a sentence. So that's all. Go through this. May God bless you.